What goes up must come down. That's one way of understanding gravity. Gravity plays an important role in our life, even though we don't think about it. Center of gravity is a simple and important concept. Without better understanding of this concept, we won't be able to balance things. Without knowing the center of gravity, things will topple or can spin out of control. Think about an airplane. Stability of an airplane is very important for safety and comfort of all passengers. An aircraft must stay within its center of gravity limitations to maintain balance. If the center of gravity of a vehicle, such as a truck or SUV, is high, it can flip when it turns. We witness such accidents often. So what is center of activity and how to find it? Consider any object. An object's weight does not act at a single point. The weight is distributed all over the body, over the entire volume. However, in reality, we represent the weight of the body by a single equivalent or a resultant force. Center of gravity is that point where we apply that force. This is also a point where you can balance the body. For example, here is an irregular shape cut out of a poster board. I can balance this shape by supporting it right here under the center of gravity. The question is how to find this balancing point or the center of gravity of this body. Let's start with this example that I just showed you. I want to find the center of gravity of this shape experimentally. For this, all I should do is to suspend this object from two points and draw plumb lines. Let me do that now. I'm going to suspend this shape from this point. Let me draw a line. Now do the same thing with the second point. The intersection of the two lines is the center of gravity. Let's try this with a hammer, a heavier three-dimensional object. I can hang this hammer from suspension points as before, draw vertical lines, and find the intersection. As you can see, I can even balance this heavy hammer by supporting it just under the center of gravity. Sometimes you also hear the terms center of mass and center of gravity. These terms are used interchangeably. Strictly speaking, they are not the same, but as long as the gravitational field is uniform across the object, those points are the same. So for all practical engineering purposes, since we are dealing with objects whose sizes are much smaller compared to the size of the Earth, we can assume the center of gravity and the center of mass are the same. If the mass of the object is not uniformly distributed, center of gravity can be calculated using calculus. Mathematically, the location of the center of gravity is the average location of the weight of an object. Today, we use computer-aided design systems to determine the center of gravity of an object or even an assembly of objects.